You know, working from home has some real advantages, but sometimes your office mates